It's Boxing Day at the Stadium of Light and the lads find themselves in their lowest position in the club's history. The biggest mystery of all is how so many fans continue to come along to watch this shite. It comes as no surprise to us to find us looking like the away team again. This is as demoralizing as watching the fucking Netflix documentary all over again. Oh, what do we have here? Like winning a fucking header? Too bad he directed it into the ground. He's claiming for a penalty, but we've got more chance of seeing Liverpool throwing away the title than we have of seeing him being awarded that. Fuck my fucking life. That was a clear handball by the Bolton player, but the referee was not given a new set of glasses for Christmas. We try and protest the decision, but it is about as successful as our protests to get Parky out. We play on. With breaks like this, you would be fooled for mistaking which team is actually at the bottom of the league. Our defense, once again peeled apart like a Christmas turkey in the same room as Bernard Matthews. It's refreshing to see McLaughlin back in form again. He hasn't played this well since before the Czechoslovakia final. As for the rest of the half, we see more of the same. With all these speculative long balls, it's hard to tell these two teams apart. Once again, Johnny Mack's bearing our blushes. We did have a goal disallowed, but fuck your highlight guy. It's not like we all wanted to see why it wasn't given. On to the second half, we actually have a bit of a decent spell. 09 gets in on the action. However, don't let that distract you from the fact that the Bolton team is made up of unwanted players, ex-prisoners, three bricklayers and an Avon rep. We should be winning this game 10 fucking nil. Maguire comes on to try and spice things up a bit, but it's too little too late. In the stands, we can hear the fans chanting about Super Kevin Aidengeeds. It speaks fucking volumes. However, it seems as though we are stuck with Parky for the foreseeable future. The club will no doubt see this draw as a positive, but we should be demolishing this team. God help us when we take on the mighty Doncaster. I've shat my pants just thinking about it.